Hello everyone, it's not early morning, I don't drink now coffee and I am fine, on my town is everything fine. We have sunny weather and I want to show you this mini journal what I will made on last week. So this is mini journal on early avenir style, but it's a little bit different. So who watch early avenir video about passport journal or have some classes what gave early avenir know that she used original passport and glue between original page different paper. So to create this journal I will go on another way. So I started glue my paper onto this cover. So this cover is the first actually page onto my journal what I will started to create, and glue more paper, and after this cover, this is first cover, this is the second cover. After when I will glue all page together, I will hand stitching it. I hope you will see here, or maybe here better. Here hand stitching. After I will use paper tape and glue this cover onto all page, and decorate little bit here. So glue another paper to connect my cover with this page, and this maybe just a second I will show you what I will use this here. Here I will use, you will see a little bit pink, I hope you will see pink, and darkness color. So pink is this nail polish, and darkness is this polish polish paint, like a nail polish to this. So it's brown color, and this is darkness, fuchsia color. So I used it, I connected here, so you will see, I hope, little bit here, like create like a grungy. And on this journal I will use first different founding Soviet Union time and modern Ukrainian time ephemera, so employment book, secondary education certificate, and temporary passport one I found, so you will see. So this is, like I say, early avenir style mini journal, and I show you what is inside. So this I found from German beer box, you will see here, just fascicutting rose tag, original photo. This is from some postcard, just fascicutting. This is from one envelope pad, just tissue paper, collaging here and glue paper to write. Actually, this is part of some label. Collaging paper, just die cutting leaves. And here is tag, stickers and die cutting tag. This is from some card, just like a decoration. This small is stickers. Hope you will see. This is stickers. Just collaging paper. Music paper, but I glue here a napkin. Original photo, die cutting, what sent me, I hope, Mona and word smile. Here, just wall border. This gold is, you will maybe, it's from some paperback. And here is from Mona. Also from Mona card to write. As a decorative element, washi tape from Mona envelope, but I just cut on with scissors this Mona flower. I little bit doodling here, my paper, stenciling with cosmetic powder. This is I think from Mona. This is from another Happy Mail. Just found in this flamingo stickers, paper to write. Book page, die cutting corner, sunflower from Mona, of course, tag. Fussy cutting, fussy cutting, just collage, coffee dyeing paper, collaging here, book page. It's quotes onto Ukraine, belly band, this clear stickers. And this is, you will see, card to journaling. Another card to journaling with clear stickers, rose, I go here. Here, paper to write, and this is from Mona. I used, of course, some washi tape as a decorative elements. Stenciling, belly band, someone sent me this tag, so I decided to glue it here like a decorative element onto this belly band, book page, butterfly, original fussy cutting from original photo, this too. Small paper to write something. Just a part of label, some label for Mona envelope, adventure here, and my painting paper. Collaging paper and fish, wallpaper border. Hope you will see. From book page, another corner package, and here is tag. and here is flower and fussy cutting from some German magazine, young man. Here is just part of napkin and corner from some Ukrainian book, space to write. It's, as you will see, music paper. Just collaging page. Some employment book page, and here just card to write, and craft paper with die cuts from lavender, and here small Tim Holtz paper clip. Here just feather what I will found sometimes go onto forest, Ukrainian cross stitching, cigarettes label, or how this call, I don't know. Corner package, tag, and here finding words, my painting paper. From some happy mail, I found gel pen, pen, gel pen, and use this gel pen to color this chicken. I think this is so, and glue this speech label. Just this is from some envelope paper from some book. You will see stickers, die cutting. This yellow rose from some Soviet Union time book. Hope you will see this stickers, big bouquets with three rows. Maybe you will see only leaves and this, but rows don't see. Okay. This is from some Ukrainian magazine. I will just die cutting, fussy cut this, and this is someone made doll. So this is this fantasy doll, and here is fly words, butterfly, washi tape. A flower, hope you will see. This is some card. Matchbox champion label I will found, and here is just a card, and this diamond paper clip I will buy on some store from a few day ago. Just fussy cutting and word imagine, die cutting, so this is temporary passport, only one, so I will have this card is this label. Wall paper corner, decorative wallpaper corner. Here I will leave as it looks, and stenciling tulips. Here is collage page from newspaper and some documents, Soviet Union time, yellow, you will see, I hope. And stenciling and glue clear stickers from some Ukrainian book flower, from some envelope I found, brown envelope. Here is so here I will, this is book page as you will see, but I glue tea bag. Hope you will see great. And this is hot paper clip and just yellow paper to write something. Here is just stickers, hat with this like and here is mother with child and son and some lavender bouquet stenciling. So this stencil, birds, butterfly, it's leftover paper from die cutting what I will made, and decided to use stenciling onto use as a stencil onto my page. So it's by the way, a great idea, this stencil. It's from this, for example, I show you where, from this butterfly. You will see this butterfly and you will see this stencil. So also leaf I used, tulip I use as leftover paper as a stencil. So it's star I will made sometimes ago, also used birds. So this is another early avenir style mini journal. How many pages I don't know. I don't. It's just create. So this is that, and now I will work. I try to finish some Ukrainian journal what have Ukrainian motif, and that was journal what have many space to write. Not much will have decorative element, but many space to write. And I show you just a second, I show you this journal. So this is the journal what have many space to write, and I just walk from this journal to finish this. And about this journal I will tell you on maybe another video. So on the next few day or maybe on next week I want to finish this journal. So this is that. So okay, I hope you will like this journal. And by the way, I will have many of this employment book, secondary education certificate. So maybe I will make more of this journal. So I don't know. Okay, thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.